Denis Shapovalov back in the spotlight for the first time since his run from the Rogers Cup in Montreal, taking on Russia's Daniil Medvedev in the U.S. Open round of 128. Shapovalov looking good, attempting to break Medvedev for the first set. And with Medvedev on the ropes, Shapovalov gets him running, and that leads to the cross-court winner for Shapovalov. He takes the first set 7-5. Shapovalov steamrolling through the second set, up 5-1 at set point, and he smokes an ace just inside the line. Shapovalov walks off with this 6-1 victory, leading 2-0. Shapovalov now leading 4-2 in the third set with Medvedev serving. And after some back and forth, Shapovalov sends a blazing backhander right back down the line. No chance for Medvedev to return as Shapovalov is 1 point away from the break. Medvedev looking to avoid the break, but Denis the Menace at it again with the backhander. And Medvedev throws it right into the net as Shapovalov takes the break point, now leads 5-2. Shapovalov up 40-30 serving on match point, and Medvedev can only watch it whistle past. Denis Shapovalov looks fantastic in his follow-up performance from the Rogers Cup, taking out Medvedev in straight sets, 7-5, 6-1, 6-2. Shapovalov will advance to the second round of the U.S. Open, where he'll take on Joe Willie Tsonga.